chop you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that's left of you is your eyeball, probably dead.
I'm not gonna put you into a meat grinder.